My fundamental cogitation is to invite people to appreciate the windfall gain in having one political unit called Bharat, as opposed to having Janapadas. Had you survived as Janapadas, I dare say you would not have survived. You would have been balkanized completely. And you'd have been swallowed by people around. Therefore, your existence is contingent on being part of this political entity called Bharat. And in order for you to protect the identity of Bharat and its civilizational identity, you have to take a position with respect to who can be part of this country and who cannot. And that is not an unconstitutional decision, that is not an unconstitutional cogitation, that is not an unconstitutional thought. If the Constitution wanted to dissociate India's future and its present from its past, it should not have used the word Bharat. But by using the word Bharat, it has to be given a certain meaning. At the end of the day, it is a socio-legal document, which means it is a legal document that recognizes social realities and gives effect to social realities.